One of the biggest challenges is
understanding the current water situation both now and in the future.
We needed to move towards clean energy sources
and work together with the energy sector.
So climate change and sustainability are the two biggest challenges that we need to rise to, because they will make us view things in a different way and operate in a different way.
One of the biggest challenges is to synchronize and work together with the energy sector, which is also the theme of today's conference here. And circular economy for the water sector is one of the biggest opportunities to achieve this, because it may provide new business models which will enforce synergies between the two sectors.
So-called wastewater is actually a resource, and a resource that can be used many times over. And in the UK, for example, what used to be called sewage treatment works, now called wastewater treatment works, are now being rebadged quite properly as water recycling works, because they're taking dirty water, turning it to clean water, they're taking the sludge, the residue you get from cleaning up sewage, and taking that sludge and using that to generate clean electricity. So it's a perfect example of the circular economy in action.
Understanding how much water you're going to need, understanding the current water situation both now and in the future, understanding sort of how much water your technology means, and really integrating that into each choice that you make. Because not all energy technologies and fuels are low water. Some require much more water than others. And depending on where you are, it may make those technologies or fuels unviable.